Alright, guys. I just wiped Finn's mouth, and he decided he's going to go back and eat more food. So we got gaming going on in the background and talking and chewing food. Oh, anyway, this came to about $37. I know it's hard to believe for what we got, but I got the stuff to make the little boy I care for's birthday treat. I got him the stuff to make that lemon cheesecake that you guys saw me make on Sky, my daughter's birthday. So I'm going to make that again. And then 2 24 packs of eggs, cage-free. And they are brown and very, you know, good quality looking eggs. So I'm happy to pay the extra, not even a dollar, I think, for each one. Because we eat a lot of eggs, and I feel like it's at least somewhat healthier. Nectarines. These nectarines look good. They were on sale. This whole bag was $2.74. So they're getting bigger and looking riper. So that's, I love nectarines. They're my favorite. And then two things of body wash. This should last like the whole month. A Suave 30-ounce bottle. It was like five something. And then this had a discount. It was on sale and had a discount, so it made it as cheap as the Suave. Actually, it might have been cheaper. I think this was on sale for $3.99, and this ended up being like $3.79. So hopefully we'll be stocked up for the month at least with that. But just want to throw this in the video. You guys will see these every week if I can remember to post them, because we're doing the monthly grocery hauls with once a week fill-ins. All right, guys. I always thought Oklahoma had such beautiful skies, but I can say Michigan has really beautiful skies too. A lot of fog on these mornings where it's cool, but I just wanted you guys to see the sky, how pink it is today. It's so beautiful. Okay, well, we started recording on our own. I don't know how it does that. Apparently I do something I don't realize. Very foggy. I don't know if you guys can see that out the window behind me. There's the sun. Whew. Okay, that was night two. I get one night off and then I go do two more. I am exhausted. I did not sleep well last night. Not last night. Yesterday during the day. So I really felt it last night. Oh my gosh.
show you guys some of our flowers that are coming up in our garden. They're so pretty. It's the early morning, so the lilies aren't open right now. But we got orange ones. And our porch still. Luckily, it stopped falling apart right there, so we might have a little bit of time. Red ones, which are also closed. I need to weed. And then like a different shade of orange, like a burnt orange. And then this year, and then another red one. I'll come back out later today. And then one of them ended up over here inside of, look at the hydrangea. Isn't it so beautiful? I mean, look, it's full of them. They're so beautiful. They're so beautiful. Let's go around the other side. It's so full and pretty this year, but yeah, like a, oh my gosh, guys, look at this side. It's so pretty. All right, guys, here's a little update on the basement. We have the carpet off the stairs, and it turns out we have wood underneath, so they are actually going to just restain the wood and do, I think, and do trim. They pulled the nails out, the carpet nails. They put like a million carpet nails that people had. So there's that. And here is, ooh, it smells weird down here, kind of vinegary. Looks like he, so he covered everything, which is really nice. This guy is super nice, very professional. And we've got patch work done. And the walls are going to be agreeable gray. So that's going to be, he's going to get the paint, he said, for when he comes over. Looks like he's did the baseboards already. So yeah, he's going to do this main room, and then the bathroom will be all different. I don't know what he's done in here. I don't know if anything's really been done in here yet. We still have to go pick up our toilet and stuff. So yeah, really nothing's been done yet. Okay, stuff's just getting thrown everywhere in here, apparently. This is leaking. I'm gonna have to go tell Jamie. I wonder how much of that has leaked. There's me looking a hot mess, guys. And then this is Jamie's room. They're doing some stuff in here, but I'm not really sure exactly what. Looks like they haven't done anything in here. Like this carpet will all have to come up. So I guess they're just gonna do the main space right now. And then this is the storage. Oh, he painted the doors. So that's nice. The doors all have a fresh coat of paint. And all the trim has a fresh coat of paint, which is really nice. Oh my Lord, look at this. I feel for this guy on this one. This, gosh, we'll probably help him. That just needs new flooring. I don't think they're painting in there. So, there you go. There you have it. Update number one. We're finally moving on this project. I mean, we're not moving. There's Ben. Hi, Ben. Bye. our first time.
Oh my gosh.